What up, world? Welcome back to Ill Reviews, the channel for the movie heads and the music junkies, where I keep you up to date on what's popping in these streets. But make sure you hit that subscribe button, turn on your notifications, because I will be doing at least two movie or music reviews every single week. Though, y'all ready? Let's get it. Yo, man, you know what it is, man. We about to check out that new joint from Moneybagg Yo, you feel me? A Gangsta's Pain. So it's been like, I think over a year since he put out his last project, Time Served. Of course, Moneybagg Yo did that other project, Code Red, in between that with Black Youngsta. So now he's back with this new one, A Gangsta's Pain, you feel me? And I'm gonna keep it real, I'm really not feeling this cover art, you feel me? You know I'm a graphic designer and a photographer. So if I did this shoot, I would have had him probably like in all black, you know what I'm saying? Like probably at like a cemetery, you feel me? Probably looking down, you know what I'm saying, with the tombstones around him, and then Gangsta's Pain, you feel me? The image would serve the title of the goddamn project, but I digress. But I'm looking at this and I see 22 songs, man. Y'all know how I hate going through this many tracks. I'm pretty sure we ain't gonna need like half of these. Just off top, we ain't gonna need like half of these, I almost promise. But let's just get to the music and see what it is. So the first track, Memphganistan, is really like just the intro, basically painting a grim picture of street life in Memphis right now, setting the tone for the project. We ain't gotta listen to that, but we will listen to track two, Just Say That.
Got a new plug, still a flush of neighborhood with the truck. She got straight in the car and told me lay back. They want the script for that exotic. If it's him, I pay that. Say she done, but this bitch.
Say they don't F with me because they can't. You feel me? I like that track, you know what I'm saying? Decent, I like the beat. You know what I'm saying? I like the kicks in that joint, you know what I'm saying? It's riding, but I'm not sure if it's a standout cut just yet. Track three is entitled Gold featuring Big 30. F with that beat, but I don't know, man. People saying it was going in, because he put that song out a little while ago and it's acting like it's going in, but to me it ain't that hot. You know what I'm saying? It ain't hot enough for me to add to my playlist. Track four is entitled Waukesha. I gotta give him a point for creativity on that track. You know what I'm saying? Basically on that track, Moneybagg Yo treats his cup of lean like a female. You feel me? He is addressing it like it's his woman. I think it's a cool track, but still I don't know if it's a standout. Track five is entitled Shot Us.
Me like I'm Tata Baba, sipping lean like it's aqua. Papa, Percocet before you chopper. When it bust, you hear papa. By using your legs, papa, 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 hit at your head. Mad at the nigga, now she up for grabs. Single and thirsty, bougie and ghetto. Don't wanna let go of me like a ego.
Okay, I ain't mad at that Shotta's track, man, but I don't know what it is, man. I'm just looking for that banger right now. I'm looking for something that's hitting like said something, you feel me? Like said something stayed on my playlist for months and months. You feel me? I'm just looking something for a banger, you feel me? Track six is Hard for the Next. I definitely dug that track. I actually did a whole review on that tracking video alone, so y'all go check that out. Track seven is entitled If Pain Was a Person. He on some real shit, man. I don't know if y'all can see it. That's why I got the loyalty tatted. For those reasons right there, bro. He on some real shit right now.
I done overplayed my part, they forgot about my amnesia. Cool. I done hit yours, you done hit mine, why you still mad? We even. I ain't on that blog, put up anything, shit, man. And the crazy part, they believe. We go, nigga, caught a charge and got locked up. All the riggers and slick competition. Really, some bitches sit down on they pissing. They get some fame, about me, about Nietzsche, but it's a shame.
Yo, if that pain was a person, that song is tough, man. Not just the lyrics he's saying. He's speaking on two-faced niggas. He's speaking on a word sign said behind his back. He's speaking on the woes of success. And it got that sample in there. So far, this is my favorite track on this project. I like that, if pain was a person. Track 9 is Time Today. We already know that's a hit, you know what I'm saying? I'm looking for a banger. I like that. A banger on that level. I just need some shit for my playlist. You know why I'm here. You feel me? Track 10 is just an interlude, you know what I'm saying? Encouraging voicemails from his loved ones, like his kids. Yo Gotti left him a voicemail. That's decent. It gives this project a little substance, a little realness, a little cohesive. I like that interlude right there with the voicemails. Track 11 is entitled Free Promo featuring Polo G and Lil Durk. Smirkio. Yo, that free promo go in. I like that from the beat to the subject matter to the goddamn electric guitar solo at the end. That's a good quality track. I like that one. Track 12 is entitled Hate It Here. Pretty much about like a relationship woes, chick problems. Just some real ish that motherfuckers go through, you know what I'm saying? I thought that was a cool track. Track 13 is called Love It Here. Make sure you mean it when you say those four letters, L-O-V-E. I feel like this is just another song to Ari, you feel me? He got him a bad chick, you know what I'm saying? They go through stuff. He's probably just venting on it a little bit. I can appreciate that. I like that. Track 14 is entitled Clear the Air. Okay, I like that joint. I went on and added it to my playlist. You feel me? That way that bass hitting on that joint, I think it's gonna bump in the whip. You feel me? So I got a lot of running around today to do today. And that's gonna be one of the songs playing in the whip, guaranteed. Track 15 is called Projects. I ain't gonna lie, man, it's a cool song, but I'm kinda zoning out, man. Y'all know I got ADHD, man. When it's too many songs, nigga, I start thinking about all kind of other shit I gotta get done in the day, you feel me? Like other moves I gotta make, man. But I digress, let's keep going. Track 16, One of Them Nights featuring Janae Aiko. I like that, you know what I'm saying? I appreciate the versatility that Moneybagg and Yo is showing right now. And that's definitely was an unexpected collab. And actually, that's a smooth little track, man. Check out that One of Them Nights. I like that. Track 17, FR. Thought it was cool. It was all right. Track 18, Certified Neptunes featuring Pharrell Williams. Now, this is a song when I was looking at the playlist I was waiting to get to. I'm hoping this song is special. You feel me? I'm like, there's a lot of cool tracks on here, but I ain't heard nothing really special just yet. Yeah, so let's check out this Certified Neptunes.
She went on long enough, was patient, now rushing. On the boss can't vote me out, won't go like David Ruff, won't go. This shit then got out of hand, one show 100 bands. I should be sound like they count me to go get some rubber bands. Like, no, I come from where they tell people you change when you expand. And I can get you knocked off while my feet in the sand.
They tell people they change when they expand. Man, that's facts, bro.
And batches on my pants, a mirror, a white tan, gave it. Babies with a body, give me topics when I land. I'm trying to impress these hoes, nigga, do what best fit you. Nigga, if your loyalty don't match mine, it's making too much money, much on.
Everything we have is cost.
causing too much money. And all my side bitches taking too much.
I don't know, man. I'm gonna listen to it again. It might grow on me, but first listen, nah, I ain't feeling that. I mean, I like the lyrics, and I don't mind Pharrell's hook, but I thought the beat would be something more. You feel me? I think I've already heard more interesting production on this album before I even got to the Neptunes. And that's saying something, you feel me? Because it's Pharrell, you feel me? I don't know about that one. Track 19 is called Change the Subject. I like the instrumentation on that. I like the pianos. He said, if we ain't talking money, let's change the subject. Man, I feel him when he said that. And then when he said, mama, wipe your tears, your son got a scale. I felt him on that, you feel me? Change the Subject might be one of my other favorites on this project. Track 20, Least I Ain't Lie. It was cool, but I really wasn't feeling it like that. 21, Bipolar Virgo. I was listening to it, but at this point, man, it's just too many songs, man. I can't do it, bro. It's just too many tracks. Track 22, we finally at the end, you feel me? A Gangster's Pain. Let's check it out.
Light on the ice today. Street nigga from the M, that's where you gotta keep a K. It don't matter, killers killing killers, ain't nobody safe. Bullets don't discriminate, why they made the curb. He comes in talking about ELO and tripping over words. It was Super Bowl.
Yo, he said the streets ain't for everybody, that's why they made the curb. Yo, this Moneybagg be sneaking them lines in there, man. You gotta catch it, man.
Wish he make this sir. Have you ever got that phone call that made your heart drop? Problems every time you turn around, you live a hard knock. Free my nigga, hit the feds, caught him picking up a box. No, made the curb. Ran into some dead ends, rerouted, made a way.
Yo, and that's all 22 tracks, you feel me? So I'm gonna tell y'all my favorite tracks out this project, man. I like One of Them Nights, I like Change the Subject, I like If Pain Was a Person, I like Time Today, I like Free Promo, of course I like Hard for the Next, and I like A Gangsta's Pain. That's seven tracks, you feel me, that I thoroughly enjoyed out of a 22 song project, you feel me? So with that being said, I'm gonna rate this a 3.5 out of 5. And you feel me? I feel like with that many songs, it hurts the replay of this total project, because you got to just go through and pick your songs that you want, so you're really not gonna listen to all 22 tracks on a regular. And partially through the way while I was listening to this, I was feeling like I wasn't really getting nothing, you feel me? If I'm not gonna get a banger to slap in the whip, I at least need to feel something, you feel me? Everybody can talk shit, but I'm like, I like them tracks for me personally. Like, I want to feel some kind of emotion, you feel me? Something I can relate to. So I got that a little bit, but I wish I could have got it just a little bit more, you know what I'm saying? I just feel like it's too many tracks. I honestly feel like he could have dropped this with 12 tracks and kept the 7 that I said and put maybe like 5 more of these. And if this project was like 12 tracks instead of 22, I probably would have gave you like a 4.5 out of 5. But since it's so many tracks and I feel like some of those are more fillers, you feel me, I'm gonna give it a 3.5 out of 5. I want to know what y'all think of this project though, you feel me? Like, how many songs y'all rocking? How many songs that y'all put on y'all playlist? What's your top 3, top 4, top 5, whatever y'all got, you feel me? Let me know in the comment. Also, let me know what y'all would rate it. But yeah, shout out to Moneybagg. Yo, you know what I'm saying? I fuck with his movement. Dude go hard. You know what I'm saying? He got a bad one on his side, man. I hope they can work that out. And I hope he just keep doing this thing, man. It's some hits on here, man. Some nice tracks. Like, I found 7, so I'm glad about that. But that's it for this review, this reaction, you feel me? Until next time, man, y'all treat each other right. It's a cold world. I'm just trying to heat it up. This has been Ill Reviews. I'm out. Chill.
Prices. I talk like a hustler. They say my grind righteous. Still on my shit, real as a kid. You can admit, you feeling this shit. I'm feeling myself, looking for tweet. No sugar around, nothing is sweet. Trying to become, ready to bomb. Hope y'all on board, cause I am beyond. Mind in my line, word like a rhyme. Can't be defined, the flow is refined. Like crude oil from an oil rig. No moose for, I'm a tall big. I put in that work, look at the